It's a hot one today.
Trouble coming.
Have a look around. Hey, you. What seems to be the problem here?
Don't move a muscle, buddy. Sir, I'm talking to you, sir.
Copy, command. Still looking. No sign of
Hey, put it down.
Let's kill this crazy son of a bitch taking him off.
Well, I mean, I've heard Mr. Williams is a bit of a handful, but I thought she heard from one of the guards up there that he rummages through her things, checks her computer for God knows what. It's not pretty.
Mr. Williams isn't looking too great. Do you think it's serious?
What, like malaria or something? We all got shots before coming here. You got the shot, right?
Yeah, sure, I got the shot. No, no, I didn't mean.
No, Mr. Williams is not happy. He seems really agitated.
I don't know what's on.
The island doctor, right?
He seems to really mean a lot.
The guy's probably just running a fever. Hour problem.
Staying at the villa anymore?
No, not for at least a month. She goes off to one of the other islands on the last boat, or stays in one of the empty guest huts at night.
Wow. Well, I mean, I've heard Mr. Williams is a bit of a handful, but I thought she was really in love with him. I guess that...
Hello?
anyone found anything on the security tapes yet. It's my ass on the line here, you got it? Whoever stole Mr. Williams' USB key had access to the villa. Must be somebody.
Nothing yet.
That looks perfect. You'd scare death himself off.
Jeez.
On the security tapes yet. It's my ass on the line here, you got it? Whoever stole Mr. Williams' USB key had access to the villa, so it must be somebody working with him.
Nothing yet. I've told the others this is a top priority, sir.
Well, damn it. Review the tapes, find the perp, and get me that USB. Mr. Williams will reward you handsomely for the find, but more importantly, I get to keep my job.
That's clearly the most important part. Hey, how you doing, sir?
Oh, hey. Are you the guy from the website? Oh, no, okay.